Members, I have received some notices with regard to the Supreme Court judgment with regard to Scheduled Caste Scheduled Tribe from some of the honorable members. It is under my consideration. Once I come to a conclusion, then I will take the House into confidence. Members, morning when the members met me, we made an appeal to all of them because this is the 13th, 14th day and we are not able to transact business. There are some important issues. One is, of course, a bill, the Payment of Gratuity Amendment Bill 2018. It's a very important bill concerning the workers. So keeping that in mind, I made an appeal to all the members. Please allow this bill to be taken up today, and then subsequently other issues can be taken up. I am happy that all political parties have broadly agreed. And then, Mr. Ramesh, CM Ramesh, no speech, just.
On 20th February 2014, the Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Bill has been passed in this House. At the time of passing, they kept some provisions and some promises. Till now, it has not happened, sir. In this House only passed.
No, what
on
is
the
your
term, you were sitting there. You also requested
what is your
special
session?
Status for 10 years. Special status for 10 years. Government has, on that day, Prime Minister told for 5 years.
What is your suggestion?
Sir, now, this after 4 years, this exactly today, 4 years, 2 days happened.
Right.
Till now, it is not implemented.
That
my
no,
request is to implement this reorganization action. People
was,
are suffering in Andhra
it
Pradesh.
It was discussed in last
keeping
session.
In mind,
Finance Minister
keeping
answered
in
it.
Mind,
we'll take a full
Hyderabad
discussion.
Is not
Dr.
Getting,
Maitre,
there is no capital
please,
for this state.
Please, please.
Per capita urban population is very low. Mr. Ramesh, bear with me. They made some provisions.
No, this is not going on record now. Please. You
sir,
have said it? Okay. Dr. Maitreyan.
Today is the water day. The theme is nature for water.
Yes.
But as far as people of Tamil Nadu, farmers of Tamil Nadu are concerned, the theme is Kaveri water for the farmers of Tamil Nadu. I appreciate the gesture of the central government to take into view the consideration of the employees, the laborers and the employees. I request the central government to show the same courtesy to the farmers of Tamil
Thank
Nadu
you.
On
Thank
this
you.
Water day. Let them announce
Thank
the
Thank you, Sri Santosh Kumar Gangwar.